You know that a mosquito coil takes an hour to burn down, Rasik?
No, I didn't know that.
It's a favorite choice of ignition by arsonists. Gives them time to get away.
You're crazy. He probably lives near the canals in Venice. Mind if I leave you to it? I got work waiting.
Three birds. Clemens, Ryan, Varley. Where to, Phelps? LAPD. We want some answers and we want them quick.
Okay, okay. What's this all about? Just tell me what you want.
You know Reginald Varley?
No? Can't say I do.
Detroit PD is after Reginald Varley for murder. You want us to run you in for aiding and abetting, Clemens?
Whoa, 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 whoa. All I know about Varley is he gets kickbacks from some developer. Does their work first. Spreads it around if he can.
You're licensed and work for InstaHeat?
I contract for them. So what?
InstaHeat hires arsonists, does it?
I've worked as a fitter all my life. Put everything I had into that house. And my fucking mud shark of a wife gets awarded it in settlement. She's blowing spicks two at a time while I'm at work, and she gets the house. Yeah, I burnt it all right. Set fire to that fucker and watch it burn to the ground. I did my time, and I'd do it again.
Sorry about the rouse, Clemens. You did the right thing.
Do you know Matthew Ryan?
No. Don't know the name.
You and Ryan are fifth columnists.
And how do you figure that, wise guy? What proof do you have? Been following me to meetings?
found a pamphlet in your locker, Clemens. We can add your name to the register. Huac might want to interview you.
That shit was from Ryan. He's always pushing that shit on people. Drives me nuts. He's got it in for the company.
All right, Clemens. You're off the hook for the moment.
Can I get back to work now?
Let's get out of here, Phelps. He ain't our guy. Farley's on the run. He might be packing heat. If he's wanted for murder, I say we take the dot out of the equation and let him have it.
You nervous?
It's been a while.
You were in combat.
In 1917. You know, I never fired my weapon in the line of duty.
That's nothing to be ashamed of. I hope the piece is still serviceable, Herschel.
I may be old and out of practice, but I'm still a Marine, Phelps.
It would be better for our case if we could bring him in, Herschel.
KGB out to any central unit. Meet the officer, a hit front felony at 6th and Alvarado. Any unit able to handle, code 2 identified.
Safe in a tank, what you drive it.
KGP out to any central unit. Meet the officer, a hit run felony at 6th and Alvarado. Any unit able to handle?
Notify the coroner's office.
It's not often you get them this easy. The driver left his car behind and hoofed it.
Any witnesses?
None of them saw the crash, but by the blood, I'd say the driver can't be too far.
Did anyone see where the driver went?
I saw a guy run up that alley. He's hiding around here somewhere, I know it.
Just stay away from me, goddammit! I mean it! Get back!
Mark, I think we got our guy.
You goddamn bum!
Come on, then!
I only fell asleep for a second. I've never had any trouble like this before, officer. Never,
William
ever.
William Shelton?
Oh, Christ. It's you. Look, you gotta believe me. I'm no criminal.
LAPD, Varley! Stop or I'll shoot! Shoot!
Why did you run from us, Varley?
I'm gonna take a wild guess. You're the same Reginald Varley. The Detroit police have an outstanding warrant on. How am I doing so far?
I need a lawyer before I talk to any of you.
Reginald Varley, you're under arrest for committing a series of arsons. You're also under arrest for murder. Detroit PD will be putting in a request for your extradition. Until then, your guest is.
Arson? You can't hang that rap on me.
Be quiet. Be thankful we don't shoot you.
Are all the cops in this town crazy?
Take him away, officer.
Are you Matthew Ryan?
Who's asking?
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson squad.
Arson?
You heard the man.
Let's just put this stuff in the car and I'll be right with you.
Hold it, Ryan.
I said...
Son of a bitch.
Those are G.I.'s backyards as practice rooms.
The damage is only cosmetic.
He's a one-man wrecking ball.
Move in. I'll take out the van.
Get in close and steer him off the tar.
He's going to kill those men.
They'll get out of the way.
Only if they hear him coming.
Close in, Phelps. We need to take Ryan down before he hurts somebody.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires. Enough games, Phelps. Get this guy out. Don't leave me hanging out here, Phelps. Move in. Smash the son of a bitch's rear wheels.
Hands behind your head. Why did you run, Ryan?
I was scared.
You got a reason to be scared, Ryan?
Matthew Ryan, I'm arresting you on suspicion of committing a series of arsons.
We have three suspects. As much as I'd like it to be Chapman, I think it's one of the other two guys. Let's get to the station and close this case.
He's got an arson-related assault charge and he's running.
Running don't mean nothing. We gotta get this guy in a room before we can get an angle on him.
This man has got to be stopped.
Cut it out!
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down one round.
I have two suspects. Phelps, you got nothing.
I got the jitters
Biggs.
Again.
Ryan's waiting for you in interview one. Varley's in two.
Hey, Hopkins, you practicing your asshole routine again? Come on, Phelps.
He wants a 5-star goddamn wedding.
Save yourself some time and get this thing off your chest.
If that's your opening gambit, you better try again.
So you want to change the world, Ryan?
Yes, I do. So does every reasonable person.
And you're doing your part?
Yes, I am.
Does that include sabotaging water heaters to destroy a company?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
This is industrial sabotage, Ryan. It's all part of your campaign.
You're delusional, detective. What campaign? I can wait just as long as you can. So you know just what I'm thinking, as well as what I'm supposed to have done. Give me a break.
You know how to reverse a diaphragm in the regulator valve of a Model 70 heater?
No, I don't.
If you know enough to do your job, you know enough to do that repair. You're lying, Ryan.
And how do you think you can prove that? Looks like you're the one who needs advice on how to do his job.
What can you tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
Nothing.
I think Suburban is a front for your anarchist buddies. They're arranging for people to be out of town while you burn their houses down.
Suburban? What's that got to do with me? That's Farley's bilk. He's the one with the cozy agreement with those fascists.
You have a history of violence.
I have no such thing.
You're lying, Ryan.
And how exactly are you going to prove that?
You were charged with attempted murder, Ryan.
It was a court case. No criminal liability was the verdict. They said that they couldn't have known that the faulty heater installation would cause a fire. All I know is I lost my whole family. And the company that was responsible got away with it. What would you do?
Which company?
Asbestos Water Heater Company.
That's it for the moment, Ryan.
So I can go?
Sure. As soon as your red friends storm the building and carry you out, you'll keep your seat until we decide how long to lock you up for, knucklehead.
One of these days.
I think Ryan is our man. But procedure says we eliminate all of the suspects. Let's speak to Varley.
Rehab is for quitters.
Where's the phone?
Guy gave his wife a tap. I said all's fair in love and war.
There are three kinds of people.
Those has that just been paid? Look about him.
Yeah, I want to make homicide. You know, you've got it made if you can get to that pass.
Yeah, the bum took a swipe at me. Put him down with my sap.
I'm no hood. I'm a kid.
I was door knocking all morning, but I got a make on the car in the end.
We have Matthew Ryan in custody, Varley. I think all we need to do is ask him about this, and he'll rat you out.
Fuck Ryan, that pinko bastard.
Have you ever worked on a place on Rosewood Avenue? Family by the name of Sawyer?
Maybe. I'm from out of town. I go where they send me. I don't do a lot of repairs, though. I'm flat out on new installations.
Why are you lying to me, Varley? If Suburban wants their new installations completed, why are you bothering with wrecks like the Sawyer house?
So I'm lying just because I can't remember if I was there or not? How can you prove that I was?
Your name is on the inside door of their water heater.
Okay. You got me there. Suburban, yeah, they wanted that guy out. Sawyer kept complaining about not being able to get his heater service, so they threw in a free service as a sweep. I think you played him, though. Because he still wouldn't sell.
Word is, you're in the pocket of some property developer?
Never. I got principles.
How did Suburban put the squeeze on you? Did they find out about your record?
There's no way you can link me to Suburban. You're wasting your time. Why don't you stand around some more while I sneak out that door? What'd I tell you? This is stupid. Now, when am I going to be able to get out of here?
What would reversing the diaphragm of an InstaHeat Model 70 do?
Yeah, I made that mistake before. You get a big bang when you turn the pilot back on.
So you didn't deliberately sabotage the water heater at the Sawyer house?
No, I did not. You out of your mind?
I don't believe you, Varley. I think Suburban wants homeowners who don't want to sell out of the way.
I think you're out of your mind. Where is the evidence that I have done anything to contribute to this fire, huh?
Arsonists use cigarettes and mosquito coils as time-delay fuses. We found an open box of mosquito coils in your locker.
Whoa, hang on! Those things, they belong to Ryan, all right? He asked me to hold them because his locker's full of stupid pamphlets. I thought he used them for camping.
Reginald Varley, I'm charging you with committing a series of arsons and for the murders of Hank Sawyer, Edwina Sawyer, Henry Sawyer, and Jessica Sawyer.
I'm no cold-blooded criminal. I could never burn up a whole family in their home.
How is it? No, just keep your mouth shut and listen to me for a second. How is it you can bring no less than three suspects into my station, conduct extensive interviews, sift through mountains of evidence with Lynch and Pinker, and still manage to charge the wrong fucking guy? I took a chance on you, Phelps. People said I was crazy, and you made me look like a jerk. You may not be much of an arson investigator, but I hear you're merciless on the beat. Get going.
The hell is the LAPD?
You're two blocks behind first and second.
We have more buildings to clear. You know our orders,
Sergeant.
There's
barely a building left standing or not on fire in your zone, Cole. Is your sector full of Japs?
Questioning my command.
The captain doesn't want anyone falling behind.
Tell the captain we will join him when the job is done.
Just give us the word, Sarge. We'll take care of him. He should be sectioned. That Jap lover's a fucking liability.
We're here to kill Japs, not our own people.
Star-Cross, son of a bitch. No one wants to serve under him. He's bad fucking luck.
Can it? We've a job to do here. If I can live with it, you can too.
House fire. Bad one. At least four Vicks. Get out there and find out what you can. The address is 650 North Hobart.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
There he is. The cop in the papers. You should be ashamed of yourself, young man.
Here's what I heard. The cop caught the guy who did the Dahlia. Yeah. He covered it up. Some kind of big conspiracy.